back on it, shovels it back in front, picked off by Kerfoot. Lifts it back to center ice. Engvall and Durzi are back at it again.
And again.
Project going to go.
Oh, look at it.
Engvall chopped down Durzi at center ice. A penalty coming. And this is going to start something.
I mean, so it looked worse than it was, but I think Engvall might get a five here.
The referee was looking right at him.
Mark Chouinard was right in there.
And Engvall is being shown off the ice.
Well, probably does not want to get things interesting. Well, now it's interesting.
Here's his mom and dad looking on.
You know, Sean gets to go back on the power play now. That looked, Gordon, it was 15 feet away from me. Reckless, careless, and looked and sounded worse than it was. It was almost he lost his balance and clipped Durzi in the back of the head with his stick. But the jousting that was going on that preceded it makes it a easier call. Now Jonah can look at this, right? Because he's called it a five. A five. So you can take a look. This.
He wants to call over Mitch Dunning, the other referee, to have a look here.
And it would. Here's the continue. This kind of push, shove, push, shove. And he hit him right in the helmet and not in the neck, which is good news. It's so careless that he almost deserved the five because there's no need for it. Bunting and Durzi have their conversation. But we have a power play that has scored 11 goals in their last 7 games now. Getting ready to go on a 5-minute major.
Yeah.
If they score, of course, penalty does not expire. They can get 1, 2, 3, as many as they want in the next 5 minutes.
So Engvall gets 5. And potentially a look by the league at that.
No, you know what? I'm right here. It wasn't as egregious as it looked. I get the 5. I totally get it. It was stupid. But it wasn't a violent swing. It was dumb, but it was not dangerous, if that makes sense.
Okay.